Hello and welcome. My name is David Borgo, and I'm very pleased to be presenting to you this evening my suite of uncommon sorrows. When we first started talking about doing this concert a few months ago, I was certain it would be in front of a crowd of people, but I'm quite pleased that we're able to perform it for you through the wonders of modern technology. And I wanted to take a moment before we start to thank some of the folks behind the scenes that are making this possible. So a quick shout out to Jessica Flores, Jeremy Olson, Andrew Muncy, Matthew Wilson, and David Espiritu that are helping behind the scenes. I'm also incredibly excited to be performing with these wonderful musicians on stage with me, so I'll take a moment to introduce them to you as well. On piano, Tobin Chodos. On the bass, Mackenzie Layton. On the drum set, Mark Ferber. And in a minute, we'll also be joined by the wonderful Peter Sprague on guitar. We're going to do for you this evening 8 movements from the 11-movement suite of Uncommon Sorrows. And so we'll start with kuebiko.
Thank you.
I'd like to invite the wonderful guitarist and local legend, Peter Sprague, to join us. And we have, I think, three more movements for you to do. So we're doing 8 of the 11 movements of Suite of Uncommon Sorrows. Thank you. While Mac changes from the acoustic to the electric bass, let me once again introduce these wonderful musicians who I've been very excited to share the stage with tonight. On piano, Tobin Chodas. On bass, Mackenzie Layton. On drum set, Mark Ferber. And on guitar, Peter Sprigg. We're going to do the final movement for tonight, which is Zenosyne, that feeling that time keeps moving faster. Thank you.